Good. You are here. I welcome Onara's rage. When the winds are still, I will suspect the worst. The Tirai, Shikar, and Onir clans must rally to free her and defeat Balakar Khan.
I can spare no hunters for the Khan of Matra now. The proto-dragon Granith was nearly in our grasp when Balakar's warriors ambushed us. We must retake our weapons of war and drive the Nokhud back. When Granith's blood soaks the ground,
watch your step.
Our purposes can align.
Open fire!
By lightning!
Negative. Watch your step. Watch your feet.
Open fire! Open fire! Let's fly!
Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Focus fire!
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Oh my God. Fucking bird just ate my ass.
Watch your steps by lightning.
Watch your step.
Open fire!
I need to target something first.
Open fire!
Watch your step.
Well done! Keep retaking the weapons! Two more remain!
Marked by
Positive.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Let's fly!
I don't have a target.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Open fire! Let's fly!
Watch your step.
Let's fly!
Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step.
The elements answer to me!
Positive.
Nearly there! Siege of the final weapon!
Watch your step. Watch your step.
It's still recharging.
Watch your step.
Watch your feet.
Watch your step.
The elements answer to me!
The battle has turned! The weapons are ours!
I will dispose of the outsiders after I die.
Destroy and
Granite
dismantle.
Has landed. Strike down.
Die. This land is mine. Tremble before primal power. Die.
Ready to fire. Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine! Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire! Let fly! The elements answer! Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine!
I don't have a target.
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire!
Die!
Let fly! Destroy and dismantle!
Die! This land is mine! Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire! Let fly! Destroy! And dismantle!
Marked
by lightning!
Tremble before primal power!
Ready to fire! Let's fire!
Incarnates!
My thanks. The Shikar will hunt Balakar down at Nokhud and Hold.
Clan Nokhud has used Onara's song to conjure an avatar of the storm. Blasphemy! The storm must be quieted and the elemental within it defeated before Clan Onir can join the Kanamatra. Their primalist allies have placed totems that protect this raging tempest. Find them and destroy them. Truly a blasphemous idol. Continue your work.
The elements answer to me!
Find out who the weapon guy is for me, Colin.
I have to find out for you?
Yeah, I don't know how to use internet.
Oh.
Well, pop up on here. Alum's token?
Yeah, so he's in the main city.
Oh, it's in the main city, okay.
Yeah. He's off to the side, so... the inn on the top of the hill by like the Flightmaster. You go directly down it, heading towards the instance. You make a left at the bottom of the hill.
The instance. You follow...
Yeah, like pointing towards Nokhud, the portal to get inside the instance, right?
Oh. When you said main city, I thought you meant Beltrakken. I was so confused.
Oh, no. Hi, Bangas.
Hey. Oh, sorry, Emmy. I didn't realize you were doing a key.
What's up?
No, I'm just pugging.
Okay. Are we doing normal today?
Yep. Right. And, 40 minutes.
Alright.
So normal raid time, I think.
Let's see if this normal ring is better than what I have.
Normal
one
ring.
More totem, quickly.
The first boss? Place. Yeah.
Oh.
Nail is doing it on LFR because it's an upgrade from on LFR.
Yeah, he and I joined an LFR last night. It was like 10 minutes of waiting. And it had already killed the first boss.
Oh. am I going to have to sim it to find out? I better not.
Well, I didn't get locked to the first three because I missed out on the early normal part.
Watch your feet.
yeah, the ring on normal is a 774 DPS.
Oh, thank God.
1.2%.
Mine's a minus 0.3. We're okay. We're safe.
What are your rings? Do you have assembly rings still?
No. I have a Valkyrie Ascension ring, which is high crit mastery. And then the ring off Broodkeeper.
Oh. So, essentially. Yeah, the shield ring. Yeah.
Yeah, essentially, I'll be replacing the Ascension ring. But whatever. What did I say I was going to do? Should I redo my UI right now? Make it completely healer friendly?
Is it just a healer one?
No, I'm gonna be doing both. Here.
Are we doing the key later?
They got alt raid, so we're gonna lose Rods and Poppy for that.
Oh, true. Okay.
So.
Yeah, let's do it now.
Yeah, well, nothing's going on.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The final totem crumbles. Now take down the avatar of the storm.
So I downloaded Vuxos and I was using him for a little bit, and I kind of like it, but it's too big. Like, there's too much going on for me to like it. So,
see if there is. I forgot my glasses. What am I using?
There's Afnar, which actually seems pretty simple.
Yeah, I use Afnar.
Really?
Watch your feet.
It shows all your major cooldowns and stuff underneath your focus or whatever energy. I'm sure it's different for every class, but then below it has like kind of like that grayed out utility, and it'll show its cooldown and use it.
Let's see. I'm gonna upload it right now. Let's see what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh Jesus.
Spread.
Yeah, the options when you're in weak aura still there's a lot of shit going on.
Yeah. See the same way where he's got like, yeah, dynamic, his resources, his core. You can't change anything. What's preservation look? Ugh, this cast bar though. Cringe.
I disabled the cast bar, I just used the default one.
Spread.
See, I like this actually. That's not bad.
The elements,
and it's got grayed out fire breath. I do like seeing the number of echoes that are up.
Mm-hmm.
You going heal?
It's a possibility, eh?
Dick. That's what you want, right?
No.
No? Oh.
No.
Unless you wanted to heal.
Just the next couple bosses might require him as the fifth healer.
Preservation is just so fucking good. It's unbelievably overpowered, so most top-end guilds that have killed, like, the stuff ahead of us, I've used two of them.
Yeah.
So it'd just be logical for me to have it ready just in case. Because Devastation, while good, is not the greatest.
He used to be our resident Disc Priest back in the day.
I wish Disc was good.
Yeah. The problem is, when they make Disc good, they make it, like,
too good.
Really good, yeah. Like, what was it during Castle Nathria? They were like pretty much the solo healer. I felt like, I mean, at least the way we catered to the one we had.
They had a one minute spirit shell. Yeah,
spirit shell just made it so other healers couldn't heal.
Spread.
I don't like.
It's a lot of fun with it.
Yeah, the only thing I don't like about this pack so far is how big these are. I kind of like them a little smaller.
Can you scale? Or no?
Can I?
I maybe not as a group. I don't know the mission. Today we use Onara's
gifts to free her. So I can do that, but it's probably gonna throw off the positioning a little bit.
Or scaling.
Fly outsider. Balakar's power grows.
See, this is better. I like that. So it's not as huge and taking up the whole screen. It looks like it's dynamically attached. Clan has allied with Clan Nokhud. Today,
they will regret that alliance. They have desecrated the graves of our. Oh, no wonder why it's a big upgrade. It's 395 because it's rare.
Destroy yeah. These grave
robbers. Oh. Return our ancestors to their rest. That makes more sense. Before they are forced to fight in Balakar's name. Shockwave. You think they're doing normal or heroic, though?
Right? Shockwave.
Yeah.
The elements to me. Well, I mean, something. I learned it all heroic.
Yeah, as much as you can. Or willing to put up with, I guess.
My plan is to pug as much as I need to, so like, as much as is feasible. Way. Not likely a full clear on heroic. Puggable, but
no, so it's pretty gonna be pretty hard to get the last two.
Jeez, what the fuck is all that down there?
I am the messenger of death.
Saves Hunter. I think it's just save from the other thing. Plus Volker.
Target you, interrupt. Shockwave. In front. Shockwave.
So actually what I want to do is have them both up.
In front.
So I can use them. So let's go back.
I don't think our tank understands the death beacon cannon. Keeps buffing. Like he moves away a little bit, so he's not in the circle. He keeps all the mobs in.
Oh, you're in a Nokhud as well.
Oh, yeah. I just need a feather. Any eye level will do.
Yeah.
Good luck.
All right. I don't even want to look at IO to see radar IO to see how many I've done.
You should see how many swans he did. And then he got it out of his vault. That right after he got it.
It's terrible. I gave him that one. Well, I didn't really give it. We rolled it off. So he went fair and square. But, just immediately gets it from his vault. And, which, veil of ignorance is like whatever, but.
It's kind of how it works. It's better to have gone for it, you know?
Yeah. See, the problem is he doesn't use it for every fight. I would have used it for every fight. I should have just kept it.
Based on spec, you mean? Or is it just.
I think for him it's based on spec. It might be better for demo only.
Target you.
But he might have been just playing around with triggers. I don't know if he was actually like purposely not using it or whatever. Okay. See, like, I like what I got going on here, but then also the small part in the bottom. Definitely this bar here is, like, is giga instead of an icon. So that's something.
Marked by lightning!
That's the next thing too, is like I need to continue using this one.
Watch your feet.
I am a messenger of death.
Hello there.
Hi.
Watch your feet.
Yeah, that one's fine. This one's fine.
Target you. Interrupt. Interrupt. Target you.
The elements answer to me.
Interrupt.
No.
Watch your feet.
I cannot face my ancestors.
Why is everyone watching my shit? The fuck?
Eagles will feast on your flesh.
Hello.
Interrupt.
Okay.
Target you. Interrupt. Watch your feet. Interrupt. Interrupt. Target you.
Watch your feet.
Interrupt. Interrupt.
The elements.
Raise me.
Positive.
I don't think we timed this 20.
Why has our rest been disturbed? On our sacred grounds?
This is what has become of our legacy?
Run. Fear and burning.
Watch your step. This is the end, Defilers. The elements answer to me!
Positive. Oh, 392 feather. Good enough.
Nice.
Oh, it dropped? Uh-oh.
Nice.
That's huge. And you can upgrade it too?
I won't hold Tuesday.
That's fine. You get something you can upgrade that's for later? Easy, bud. Good job.
Alright, Primal Ritual Shell, you have done such a good job for me.
He gone!
Time to go, my friend.
Run. Fear incoming.
Watch your step. This is the end, Defilers. Marked by lightning.
Positive. Run. Fear incoming. Nothing bad. Watch your step. Run. Fear incoming.
Watch your step. This is the end, Defilers.
It's not ready yet. I can't use that item.
Peace. At last.
Protect my children. By lightning!
Balakar Khan is beyond mercy. Clan Tirai will join our Khan at Nokhudan Hold.
Elements answer to me!
Watch your feet. Watch your feet. Your feet.
Sanguine healing in this group is fucking horrible. 6 mil just this pool alone. People aren't kicking when there's casters sitting in Sanguine. They have their kicks up, I'm looking at them.
Marked by lightning!
Negative. I need a target. Target something first.
Yeah, we're gonna miss the timer, like, simply because of Sanguine. I mean, there's other deaths, but, like, fucking should not have 6 mil Sanguine healing in one pool.
This is fascinating. Power
for more than breezes and blessings.
What's it called? Preserved holly from Wintervale. It makes your mount more festive and just turns your mount into a reindeer. It works, even when you're on dragon riding mounts. But it doesn't let you dragon ride or fly, obviously.
Oh.
If I go into my dragon.
Interrupt.
And. Oh god.
Shockwave.
The elements answer to me!
Positive. Shockwave.
Alright, check this out.
Interrupt.
So we're reindeer, right?
Shockwave.
Yeah, he just jumped. Didn't do
big color here.
Yo.
I'm gonna pull you up real quick.
Just okay. Changes you midair.
Oh, and you die.
Yeah, it just forces you back into the reindeer midair. So Dart did it again, so you can watch me die 2 minutes. Is the best. I'm gonna go back to my corpse and I might run out of holly. Not my priestess.
Your skulls will shatter beneath my roof.
Alright, so I go my Drake. Right?
I don't have a target.
Get my holly and it turns me into a reindeer. I'm still on my Drake though. Let me start as a boomkin. I will survive. Alright, so I go Drake. Fly.
The weak must die.
It didn't put me on the deer, but
I'm out of range.
It jingled. But yeah, just it forces you. Oop, there it is. Back in the reindeer.
What's your stance?
So stupid. I didn't expect it to let me dragon ride as a reindeer, but it's weird that
it should.
Forces you after you've flown off the ground as a dragon.
Watch your step. Watch your feet. It's still recharging. I can't use it.
Feel my breath!
It's not ready yet.
Well, we're gonna do it. Maybe.
What are you doing?
Wanting Nokhud.
Timing?
Yep. Surprisingly.
Oh.
No pug, no comms. Lots of scuffage at the beginning.
Ooh.
Nice.
Now I can reroll my key. Haha.
It is an honor, Chalakar's weapon will be broken.